The Otto Group is actively shaping the future of logistics on an ongoing basis, and being the first company to implement stretch in our warehouses proves us that we are on the right way and shows the power of the strategic partnership between Boston Dynamics and the Otto Group. It is our goal to strengthen our logistics processes by increasing operational efficiency and making warehouse work more attractive, and technological innovations and automation, just like stretch is, great tool towards this goal.
Stretch is a mobile case handling robot for the warehouse, and it can unload sea containers and trailers that have floor loaded boxes. Everything is on board the robot itself. Doesn't need to be connected to power or tethered to any airlines. It has everything on board that it needs to operate inside of a container. All an operator needs to do in order to start a workflow is drive the robot into place, go over to an operator tablet, press play, and Stretch does the rest.
Das Erlernen des Stretch war ziemlich einfach und für jeden technikversierten Menschen eine Leichtigkeit, ihn zu bedienen.
The performance and productivity of Stretch in the first weeks is really outperforming our assumptions we had in the first place.
When Stretch is inside of a container or a trailer, it uses its advanced perception system to see boxes and pick them and place them onto a conveyor.
Stretch really supports us in a very labor-intense process in the warehouse and gives us the opportunity to put the employees into other work that would suffer under normal circumstances if we didn't have Stretch supporting them in these unloading processes.
Stretch is going to have a ton of benefits for customers here in the EU. First off, health and workplace safety is a real focus. Keeping operators out of the dark, the cold, the hot container. Secondly, there are laws being passed in the EU to protect workers from working in those hot environments for a certain number of hours per day. Stretch will pick a case and will place it on the conveyor belt so that the labels are always facing sideways. And that's really, really important here at Otto because they have a two-sided camera system and the boxes feed into that downstream automation and then further label application.
Der Stretch behandelt die Kartons wie der normale Mensch auch, mit Vorsicht und Feingefühl.
Stretch can handle brown and graphical boxes. The robot can also handle mixed-use containers and cases that are slightly damaged. We're able to also pick cases from the side. And what that does for us is it allows us to get more suction cups onto the side of a case and allows us to handle heavy cases more effectively.
We know that by the time robots arrive on site, the customers are eager for boxes to start moving autonomously. Our installation process has been built around this with ease in mind, and it's really just a few days between the time robots are delivered to a site to the time that they're moving boxes.
From the shipping process towards the implementation and getting it operationally working, everything went very great. We had a good communication line here on site. We have several other projects already in line that will be executed very soon for both Spot and Stretch as well. So Spot is supporting us in acoustic detection, thermal detection, but also visual detection in Haldensleben, Ansbach, and also Altenkunstadt in our network, and improves worker safety, reduces unplanned downtime, and for example, in Altenkunstadt, saves energy costs. So right now we are using Spot, for example, to detect air pressure leakages in our warehouses, but some use cases for the future could be that we detect vibrations on our conveyance across our network.
This is a fantastic site with fantastic people. The workers here are very well informed about the robots and their capabilities, and they're excited to start using them.
Peak inbound season is about to start in fall, with high inbound volumes coming in, and the reliability and predictability of Stretch will really help us dealing with these fluctuating volumes and making us as flexible as possible in these times.